perpetual medal favorite Jordan Weaver, who was just behind.